Here's my prize-winning cross-stitch homage to Pamela. It's an adaptation of the magician card that Pamela created about 103 years ago. And as you can see, it won a Blue First Prize ribbon and also a Sponsors Award winner in Creative Arts, which I believe is for a first-time entrant who also won first prize. I'm sure Pamela, says homage to Pamela at the bottom, would be very happy to know that this creation of her creation won such a prestigious award.